not getting out of here that easy. Need to open the door, but the lever is missing. Boris probably has it. Hey, buddy, you seen that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you something to eat? I thought so. Let's see what we got. That should be enough. Here you go. Let's see what's out there. Don't wander off. Looks like it's really dark up ahead. Let's find some light. So you don't get lost. Did you hear that? Yeah, me either. Another dead end. I don't see any other way through. You got any ideas for us? Why is there always something blocking the door? Gotta be a way through.
I don't be seeing what the big deal is. So what if I went and painted some of those Bendy dolls in the closet? in my endless web. Come along now. Let's see if you're worthy to walk with angels.
Boris, oh, you scare me to death. Don't suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with. This will do. Looks like to open this, we need to throw two levers at once. You get this one. I'll find the other.
You're so interesting. So different. I have to say, I'm an instant fan. Looks like you've got a date with an angel. Come to me now. Level 9. Just follow the screen. So many of them to make me so beautiful. Anything less than perfect was left behind. I had to do it. She made me.
Who would have thought? Me, having lunch with Joey Giroux. Apparently times are tougher than I thought. For a moment there, I thought I'd be stuck with a check. But I gotta say, he wasn't at all what I expected. Quite the charmer. He even called me Alice. I liked it.
Now we come to the question. Do I kill you? Do I tear you apart to my heart's delight? The choices of the beautiful are unbearable. How's a girl to choose? Take this little freak, for instance. He crawled in here, trailing his tainted ink to my door. It could have touched me. It could have pulled me back. Do you know what it's like? Living in the dark puddles? It's a buzzing, screaming well of voices. Bits of your mind swimming like fish in a bowl. The first time I was born from this inky womb, I was a wiggling, pussing, shapeless slug. The second time, well, it made me an angel. Again. I'm so close now. So almost perfect. Yes, I will spare you. For now. Better yet. I'll even let you ascend and leave this place. If it will do a few easy, weensy little favors for me first. Return to the lift, my little errand boy. We have work to do. Hungry. Gather me some spare parts. There are so few elements to our world now. So little truths. But there is one rule. We all know and respect down here. Beware the Ink Demon. Stay out in the open for too long and he will find you. For if you see him, you'd better hide. If you don't, well, I enjoyed our date. Now, let us begin our work.
One down. This one's empty. In here.
Ah, that should be plenty. Return them to me. And try not to die on the way back.
Hmm.
Sammy said I had talent. He was always a good boy. Still, he was once a very handsome man.
Another day, another dollar.
Gonna catch them, you'll have to learn to move quietly. Come back to my door. I have something that you'll need. Please don't make me regret sparing you. I can always change my mind.
Okay.
Now that was fun. Oh, but I forgot to mention, he hates it when I do that. I would hide if I were you.
Always on time.
I like the silence. Don't you?
Oh, I hate leaving work unfinished. Fortunately, I have you to pick up the pieces. But you'll have to go even deeper. Down, down, down into the abyss. Take the lift down. Say hello to an old friend. Sending you a little present. A little firepower. Take good care of it. It belonged to someone very special. I forgot. It's a little hard to get a hold of. Oh well. Better luck next time.
Thank you.
Bring them to me. Now. We've reached the end of my to-do list, my little errand boy. I hope you enjoyed our time together. I'll always treasure it. Return to the lift. It's time to go home.
Joey, I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.